Mike Mancini here with PPCVideotraining.com. Thanks so much for joining us again. Today we are talking about Google AdWords optimization, week number one, day number three. Now, previously we've gone into different keywords, checking that keywords are eligible. We've also taken a look at our settings. But today, another thing I want you to take a look at that really can make a huge impact on what's happening in your account is negative keywords. So when you're here at your campaign, click on the campaign name, then click on keywords, and then I want you to click on search terms, and then click on search terms again. Now here are the search terms that people have typed in within your date specification. So we just have the last 30 days. This is a new account for a roofing company, and I want to show you exactly what happens. It really happens with roofing companies because there are a lot of people who have them. There's a lot of one and two man shops. There are a lot of people that advertise, and it just gets very concentrated, very expensive to advertise. And I want to show you what can happen. Like I said, we just took this account over and we see here somebody typed in Central Roofing Company. That's not the name of this business. Roofing companies in Kansas. This is actually in Minnesota. Let's see, American Roofing Exteriors, that's not the name. Anselmo is not the name. Bear Roofing is not the name. Bjorkstrand. So you get the idea. One of the key words in this campaign happens to be right here, roofing, or roofing companies. And you can see Central Roofing Company. Or here it's got a broad match keyword modifier. So if somebody types in American Roofing, that brings it up. So what I want you to do is, you need to go through this, especially with new campaigns or campaigns that have never been touched. You really need to go through this with a fine-tooth comb. What I do is I will take all of the keywords that I do not want my ad showing up for, and I will add them here in just a little notepad file. So I've gone through all these. You can see Horizon, Mantrap, Peterson Brother, let's see, Roof Certification Letter. We don't want it showing up for that. Staplers Para Roofing, Sunrise Roofing, Jansen Platt. So these are all things we do not want our ad showing up for, because as you can see, sometimes the average cost per click is running $22.41, $23, $16.51. This can be a very expensive campaign to be running ads in. We want to make sure our ads are very targeted. You want to take all those keywords and you want to open up your AdWords editor. And you want to open up the account you're working on, then click on keywords negative. Click on make multiple choices or make multiple changes. When this screen shows up, you can use selected destinations. Add as campaign level negative keywords, and make sure you click on your campaign. Change this to keyword. Then copy all of these keywords here and paste them right there and click on process. So what it's done, it's taken the negative keywords, it's added 20 of them, it skipped 22. And the reason it skipped 22 is there's a 22 that we found a couple weeks ago, and it's already been added, so it's just skipping those. Finish and review changes, you can keep those, and then you would just post your changes. And you've added those negative keywords now to your campaign. But what I would do is I would go through this probably once a week, especially if you're spending a lot of money or the cost per click is expensive. There's nothing worse than a client calling you up and saying, I've spent $1,000 and I haven't seen anything. And then you go in here and you realize that he spent $1,000 because people are looking for Central Roofing or roofing companies in Kansas or other companies that doesn't match their name. That's obviously something that's very concerning to them, and it will definitely cost you a client if you don't keep up with it. So once a week, just make sure that you go through though. Now, as time passes, you will not have to add as many, but it's something definitely to keep an eye on. All right, hope that helps. We'll see you next time. So thanks so much for watching our video. If you enjoyed it, please like it or subscribe to our channel. Or if you know of someone this video could help, please take a quick second and share it with them. Or if you'd be interested in us having it take a look at your account and help you out, please get a hold of us at ppcvideotraining.com or mancinidigital.com. Thanks so much for stopping by.